So we're here with Ashley Hemmings. Ashley, your goal for Dagenham and Redbridge against Tranmere in March 2015 has just been nominated as the Daggers goal of 2015. How does that feel?
Yeah, well, I heard about it today. So, obviously I'm well chuffed about it. Obviously, I hope it gets to the part where people get voting for it. But yeah, I think that's my best career goal that I've ever scored. So yeah, I'm happy that it's been selected to be one of the goals of the season.
And obviously, what was going through your mind when you struck the ball in that game? Obviously, it was a nice outside of the foot shot, but was that your idea? Or?
Yeah, well, to be fair, if you have to, lads, I always training. Like, to be fair, I prefer hitting with the outside of my left and my right foot. But when I was going to goal, and then I just thought it's a good opportunity to do it, so I've done it, and it went in and I was just buzzing when it went in, so yeah, it was a great goal.